This vessel is at thy disposal. Do what thou wilt. This soul remembers its invective, but remembers not its tongue.
Though spoken with a different voice, you recognize the eloquent drawl of Withers, the wraith that summoned the hireling.
They are but echoes. They recall not a manner of speech. Thus, I lent them my rhetoric. These souls clawed their way back from the fugue plane for vengeance. The art of violence is one memory not lost to them, I assure you. Now, let us return to the fray. This vessel is at thy disposal. Do what thou wilt. This soul awaits thy command.
It's a grim task, picking provisions from the dead. But the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply. Lady, light your way. Just tell me what you need. Lady, light your way.
We leave the heart of the Absolute alive. Thanks to you. You did well to defeat Ketherick. But Ketherick was only the first to fall. There are many more battles ahead, and they will not be so easily won. You will need allies. And if they died, would their deaths not count? They need not die, for they would have you. You have the makings of a leader. Your actions have already inspired those around you. But if we are to succeed, we will need others. Even if the buildings are demolished, there are always survivors. There are always those who will fight. Baldur's Gate may not know it yet, but its fate is bound to ours. Seek on its streets those whose purpose aligns with our own, and invite them to our cause. Together, we will put an end to the Absolute, the Chosen, all.
Gate is west of the town. If we hurry, we'll arrive before the Absolute's forces. Ketherick may be gone, but the shadows remain. On our guard.